A 16-year-old girl was behind the wheel of a car when it slammed into a tree in Centre County. It happened along Route 322 in Rush Township this afternoon. Investigators say that the driver veered off the road, steered hard, and crossed both lanes of traffic. You can see how badly that ended up. The girl and one passenger were flown to Altoona Hospital. A second passenger went by ambulance. All three were from the Harrisburg area. The crash is being investigated.